pose, though. The pose.
Hi, Indonesia.
Today, we're going to watch some videos of real-world benders and see if they're worthy of being on our team. Let's see what they got.
Oh, okay. Oh,
whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, what?
Oh, it's the soap.
Oh, I see.
The soap.
Is he okay? Is his hand?
It seems.
Yo!
That's crazy.
You're gaining soap.
Don't try this at home.
Yeah, seriously. He's got to keep it going, though, and I want to see it with both hands.
Yeah. Right, that two-hand one was nice.
Yeah. I think it's cool.
His fire goes out pretty quick, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. I want to see him in battle.
Yeah, I don't know if he got much stamina.
Oh, I saw this.
If that's a tornado, I don't think that's the time to be shooting a TikTok.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I would mess with that guy.
His control seems a bit off, though. Like, he went straight for that person's house. There's no real bending, it's just kind of in a straight line.
Yeah, he's using this new one where you use your mind instead. Yeah. You just haven't unlocked that one yet.
Yeah, I give him points for shooting during a tornado, though. I mean, that's
That's commitment. That's commitment. Yeah.
Oh, I've actually seen this video.
Yeah, I think I have too.
Yeah, me too.
The pose, though. The pose.
Oh, that was good.
Slow-mo.
The form.
Yeah.
I would recruit. Yes.
This is a worthy opponent. One about my team.
Easy.
I have a feeling this is going to be crazy.
The music, nice.
Oh.
All right.
I mean, there's a filter, though.
Oh, is it?
You mean it's not real?
He's cheating? What?
You need some more practice. No,
I'm sorry, dude.
The form is that you gotta be,
like, you gotta put it
lower.
Back in the ground.
Horse stance.
Yeah, man, horse stance. Where's your foundation at?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. And don't forget to watch our new series, Avatar: The Last Airbender.